We just hit zero. What do you guys say about that?
It's so good.
We just did. Hit.
What do you think we did?
You did amazing.
Three. And we're checking in our bags now, and then we're gonna go through security and go on the plane. Say hi.
We drive so far to get away. Never look back. We don't care about nothing else. A sweet escape. Gotta break free like a shooting star. Let the skyline.
So we just got to the hotel and we met up. Stop laughing!
You always say
it! Stop laughing! Coffee. Drinking. Is there anything else? Welcome to my ASMR channel.
Can we go to Chick-fil-A?
I'm gonna tell you all the talking. It's gonna be like the one that
you did. Oh, like a... And you're... It's gonna be like a music video.
Yeah, it's really annoying when you like... Every single time you change, you talk. And
then
you're
saying go. ASMR.
Can we get a cookie?
It's not Dina,
the
music.
We're going to walk to take pictures now in like the place that we took pictures last year with our team.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
Okay. How do you see pink and white in this? Like,
that's
I don't understand.
That's pink and white.
That is
how
teal
is that pink
blue.
And white, Gabby?
That's, how is that teal and blue?
You break your arm.
I slipped and fell.
No, you didn't. I just took a shower and now I'm getting ready for bed because it's like 1:30 already and I have to wake up at 8 o'clock because I have my makeup and hair appointment at 8:30. So I'm really nervous for tomorrow and I really hope we hit it, but it's all in God's hands. So wish us good luck, even though by the time you see this video, we'll be ready to double the performance, but oh well. It's 8:30 in the morning. It's officially battle day. We are so literally so tired and we all look dead and we're going to Nati's room now because we have our makeup appointment and then right after we're going to get our hair, like our braid done in Annabelle's room because we have we're like our braid appointment. So wish us good luck today. So we're on our way to the competition now and I got my makeup and my hair done and my lipstick done. So I'm excited, but I'm really nervous. And
we're ready for day one.
And we're really squished. You can't really see people here, but we're really squished.
She just moved to LA, go to UCLA, and she drive a Maserati. Then she got a body. She be trying to party. She be trying to party. She just moved to LA.
Bow looks bad, but like it really doesn't. Are you excited, Gabby? Hannah, are you excited? You don't care, Christy? Barbie? Yeah. Issa, are you excited? How are you feeling? Even though you're not performing, are you like excited to watch us? Like, how do you feel?
I mean, they've been practicing so hard, so I think they're ready.
Christy, let's go over team. We just performed and we got Dippin' Dots. It wasn't our best performance, but hopefully tomorrow we'll do better. If we focus and really focus like on hitting and hitting our stunts and tumbling, and we're gonna get our score sheets now and I'll let you know like how much deductions we got. So
we got our score sheets back, and by the grace of God, we hit zero, and we're so happy and excited, and we'll find out tonight what place we're in for day one. Mushroom, and we hit zero today. Like I already said, we hit zero, which I was not expecting that, but I'm very happy we did. And Christy finished the entire routine with her shoe off. She had one shoe on because it fell off on the main stunt, and she still did great.
Isa,
I got my hair done, like the ponytail and the braid, and my makeup too, and I'm in my uniform, but it's under this because I have, it's really cold outside, so I'm wearing two jackets and a tank top. And we still don't know what place we were in yesterday, but hopefully we'll find out later today. And then we'll find out, I think we're either in first or second, but I'm not really sure. And then we'll find out, final placements later today, and we perform in, 3 hours.
I
didn't
realize this one yet, so I just got it back. Why does he have a
GoPro? Your hands are so small, by the way.
We don't care about nothing else, a sweet escape. Feels like heaven, nothing can stop us now. We run away, a sweet escape. Nothing can hold us down, just like a wave that never breaks. Nothing can stop us now.
In third place, she is Savannah.